Hey everybody, today I am working on a new building on Main Street in Warner Brothers Movie World. Today I'm doing the Photo Center, which is this building that's kind of on the corner of Main Street and like the square that opens up at the end of it. So it's got a weird shape to it. I can't remember, I don't know what the shape's called, like a hexagonal shape I guess, half hexagonal. It's fun to make, so I had to use a few separate buildings to build it. Ends up looking pretty nice. And yeah, I build a custom sign for it for the lettering, and I try to use, you know, like some objects that I don't use too often instead of using the ones that I always use, just so I can get some variety in the look of it. But yeah, I'm happy with how it turns out. But yeah, I did my normal thing of using columns and posts and stuff to get some depth into the building, and tried to mirror the colouring and the decorations and stuff as best I could from Street View, and yeah, it looks pretty decent. Not sure what I'm going to be doing for next episode. I haven't filmed it yet. Again, not having much time to play this game at all, that's why the episodes are so rare now. But I'm still pushing forward with it, and yeah, so keep on the lookout for it. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video.